The search engine Google is showing this animated doodle in many countries for marking the 44th anniversary of the Arecibo message. The Arecibo message is a 1974 interstellar radio message carrying basic information about humanity and Earth. This message was sent to globular star cluster M13 in the hope that extraterrestrial intelligence might receive and decipher it. The message was broadcast into space a single time via frequency-modulated radio waves at a ceremony to mark the remodeling of the Arecibo radio telescope in Puerto Rico on 16th November 1974. The message was aimed at the current location of M13, some 25,000 light-years away, because M13 was a large and close collection of stars that was available in the sky at the time and place of the ceremony. The message consisted of 1,679 binary digits, approximately 210 bytes. The ones and zeros were transmitted by frequency shifting at the rate of 10 bits per second. The total broadcast was less than 3 minutes. The number 1,679 was chosen because it is a semi-prime, that is, the product of two prime numbers, to be arranged rectangularly as 73 rows by 23 columns. Since it will take nearly 25,000 years for the message to reach its intended destination and an additional 25,000 years for any reply, the Arecibo message is viewed as a demonstration of human technological achievement rather than a real attempt to enter into a conversation with extraterrestrials. In fact, the core of M13 to which the message was aimed will no longer be in that location when the message arrives. However, as the proper motion of M13 is small, the message will still arrive near the center of the cluster.